has a little bit of orders to you. Leather is shared at the table, or leather have a discussion at the table, or it might be something just only you to talk. Because talking and listening is a very important part of our behavior. And at the table, where I work, we always use talking stick. This is a kind of inclusive way of talking. And I thought talking stick should be a recording device so we can record everybody's voices. So can one of you pick up the recording device, or we say talking stick? So whoever is talking, please hand that talking stick to the person next to you. I hope you will really enjoy that conversation that can happen at your table. And some of the questions might be repeated by Storymobile, who's here to record our events today, which is really great. And so, you know, just have a lot of great conversation. Some of the topics might be uncomfortable, but just know that this is a community to be together to celebrate and make the changes. So enjoy that part. And if you haven't picked up this thing, this has a program for you, and I'm not going to bore you with talking about everything, but a couple of things I really wanted to say was the food we will be eating tonight is from Lao Thai. David, you ready? And the food will be served after Elite Family give us a dance performance to start us off. And the food will be family style. Please, everybody, serve each other and kind of really care your pods as your community open up. And do you want to tell us the food?
Yeah. Good evening, guys. My name is David from Lao Thai restaurant right here down the street. So basically tonight, what the dairy compromise is, pretty much if you were to walk into an ocean family dinner, this is part of what you would do. So basically, it has rice, a side of noodle, a side of veggie, a side of meat, and then either a stew or a soup. And then also jiao, which is like a dipping sauce for your meat or white rice. But I'll run down real quick what we're having tonight. It's pretty simple. We have white rice, sticky rice, and then we have Lao sausage, and then we have the stuff called bum kim. It's like a stew, braised pork belly with clove eggs in it. So it's very good. It's like a really, comfort food for us. And then also we have sea cabbage, and then we have a salad, and then what else do we have? Is that about it, right? Oh yeah, and then we also have stir-fried noodles, which, because we're Laotian, right? And then basically this stir-fried noodle is a Laotian style of a Thai pad Thai, because I'm pretty sure you guys all have pad Thai, right? But our thing is called hua mi, and basically it's not saucy, but it's very flavorful, but it's really good. And then also we want to thank Frogtown Garden Farm, because they supply us a lot of fresh vegetables. So shout out to them.
Who's also here and will be able to listen to their amazing spoken word piece. And lastly, Heather Wong, who made a plate. So Heather is right there. I want to do the youth from Science Museum. Climate Change Who is here? Can I have you all come up? Just maybe say a name.
Number six, actually.
Exactly. Yeah, Ron, that's the question.
Yeah, I'll go.